So you might wondering, why is the dude on the road again? And the simple answer is, I am going sailing this week again. So this is the second weekend in a row that I'm gonna sail. This time it's the Danish Ocean Cruising Association, DOCA short, that is having the annual gathering, and we do elect some of the people taking care of the club, the chairman and the treasure master and all that stuff. This time I'm gonna sail with a 35-foot wooden coating auger type called Isabella, and the skipper is called Pierre Steenberg, and I've been sailing some different kind of occasion with him, and we are a very good team when we are sailing. It's actually it's just a little bit like with Tim and Dorte, that I was sailing with last weekend. It's not a party because it's not like a lot of alcohol and loud music, but it's a very pleasant work on the boat, working towards the harbor we are sailing again, that are sailing towards. So it's I'm really enjoying his company, and the boat is a very nice and also very beautiful built boat. Some years ago, his family and he was sailing around the Atlantic on the inside, so to say, and that means from Denmark and down the coast of Spain and Portugal to the Canary Islands and Madeira, and out to the Azores, and then back by the Caledonia Channel and Scotland, and that way. I believe they spent a little more than a year on that trip, he was happy about the trip, and it's on the pictures and the update he was making, it was also sound like a very nice tour that they were on. I will try if I can find the link to his to the boat's homepage. I believe there are some pictures there to be seen. So it's gonna be interesting. I believe we have like 10 hours sailing time in front of us, and the plan was we want to sail this afternoon, but because the wind is right in the nose, of course, we are waiting until early in the morning tomorrow, and then we are running out now. So it's gonna be very interesting. It's always a nice occasion meeting all the other. It's a little bit like the Faroe group. We are gathered all over the country here. It's all over the country and actually all over the world, because it's a club for long distance sailors. So at the moment, I believe there are Danish boats under the DOCA flag on all ocean at the moment, and sailing around, and they are giving updates back to the club, and then we can see if something interesting is happening in New Zealand or Canada, wherever the boats are at the moment. It's always nice to read about, and of course some of the people that I meet here I've been meeting on several occasions earlier, some years back and last year, so it's also a very nice reunion. So luckily for me, I don't have to drive to the other part of the country this time. I just have to drive to the coast side of Zealand, which is the island I'm living on. It's the same island with where Copenhagen is on, And actually, the harbor we are sailing from is probably also the harbor where I'm gonna splash the boat when I get to that point. So it's like testing the boat.
Basically on the other side of Fyn than where I was sailing last weekend. In the background we have the Storebælt bridge, and we are on our way to Ebeltoft to the Dogger gathering.
Would you like to say good morning?
It's Per Stenberg, it's the skipper on Isabella. So it's a nice wooden brant moeller boat.
Worstness.